Without a contract? Without a contract, Steve, just don't come back! You're useless! You're bloody useless! You're useless, Steve! You're bloody useless!
I'm right!
Don't come back!
What, you joining the show? What, so right now you want some popcorn, yeah? Hey, you know what? Just mind your own business, you stupid mutt.
Lost another shop. Well, Bronte, I'm glad we don't fight like that. All right, I gotta go. I have to go to work, so mind the house like you always do, and don't jump the fence, okay? I'll see you after work, Bronte. Don't jump the fence.
This is your mistake.
But I've done exactly as we agreed on. And you know I have been dedicated to this project for more than 3 months.
You have disgraced my company. You're incompetent. You're a failure. Get out. I don't want to ever see you again.
Huh? But...
And it is clear to me, not fit enough to be my brother-in-law.
But...
Get out now!
But we are...
Stay away from my sister.
He's blaming me for everything. Please understand, none of this was my fault.
I should have listened to him before. Now when I see you with your soccer ball and your electric guitar, I see that he was right all along.
No, but Deborah...
You're a lazy man, and your aspirations are weak. Philip, I don't want a lazy man for a husband.
No, Deborah, just...
I don't want a lazy man.
Now this is the second week. I've got 650 and I'm contracted to get 720. So what's going on? I mean, my wife is pretty down on my back.
Don't you read the news, Steve-o? As of the 19th, your penalties are gone.
The danger money's gone, and there's no more of that bloody time and a half you love so much.
Look, I don't know anything about this crap, okay? But I've got three kids to feed, and now you're telling me the union signing off on that?
You go and have your little whinge, maybe ask them to get you a new job while you're at it. And by the way, now you can meet my union.
Hey, what the heck? Hey, that's not fit!
Would you gentlemen be kind enough to escort Steve out off the premises?
There we go.
You're not the young buck you used to be, Steve-o.
I've been your bride in heaven, I lost my wife, I lost my job. She's definitely gonna kick me out of the house now. So what am I gonna do? Nothing. I stuffed up everything. I'm useless, Bronte. Go, Bronte. Hey, why don't you go and stick your sticky beak in someone else's bottle? I want to just shut up, okay? Come back here. Hey, where are you going, you stupid mutt? Hey, come back here.
Where's the dog taking me to now? Where's she going?
man. We're good. Go on, team. Stupid man.
What's it?
What's the car doing? Hey, nice view, mate. Hey, buddy, you okay? Buddy, you okay? You know, with that dad that I had, I probably end up going down there with you as well, but...
I lost it all. Now, I can't even throw myself off this bloody bridge.
Don't do it, buddy. Just... Please. Please, don't do it, please. Come here, man.
Just another boring day in the life of a receptionist. But I shouldn't complain, I guess. How can you be here lying all day, huh? You're a good girl.